afternoon, Jeff Motes here in the KFOR newsroom with another weather update. It looks like things are really starting to take shape with the development of severe weather over portions of south central Nebraska into north central Kansas. And as a result of that, they have now issued a tornado watch, which includes all of eastern Nebraska, including Lincoln and Lancaster County, until 8 o'clock tonight. So that bears in mind that the tornado threat is going to be possible here through the afternoon into the early the middle part of the evening, at least for the time being. But to get you caught up on what we're seeing right now, let's take a look at a couple of places here. First, let's look at radar first and foremost. And before I do that, let's take a look at the general impact area. This is courtesy of the National Weather Service website. You don't see the tornado watch box, but you see this brighter orange shade. That's a big severe thunderstorm warning area that includes Grand Island, Hastings, and Kearney, but there's also tornado warnings for the Hastings area down into the bottom two tier counties here. I believe that's Franklin and Webster counties of south central Nebraska. Now let's get you caught up on what we're seeing on weather radar here. This is what we've been kind of monitoring here for the last few hours or so, or at least since about the noon hour. And there you saw some activity take shape over here that moved through just some very lighter bands of showers and thunderstorms. Now, as we zoom out, you can kind of take a look at south central Nebraska here. We'll get an update here on the sweep in just a moment, but you take a look at this right here in north central Kansas. This is the line that's developed, and it's been developing for a few hours. And then you see the severe thunderstorm warning polygon right here. Then you see the line really starting to form and take shape. And now we got boxes posted right here in south central Nebraska. And as I mentioned, we have tornado warnings here around the Hastings area, also down toward, I believe that's Webster County and Franklin County in south central Nebraska. So what is the Storm Prediction Center looking at in terms of a threat for severe weather? Well, this is what we've been looking at here for much of the morning and now into the early afternoon. This is the bullseye right here for really widespread severe weather. Basically, the Omaha metro area, which would be on the northern fringe of Sarpy County, all of Douglas County, portions of Dodge and Washington counties, into Pottawatomie County in Iowa, Harrison County right here, Monona County right here in western Iowa, and Woodbury, which includes Sioux City, although Sioux City is on that outer band. That extends all the way into southeastern Minnesota and far western Wisconsin. So that's the bullseye for what could be a widespread severe weather event. And then you look at where Lincoln and Lancaster counties included right here, we're in the enhanced risk area for severe weather. So it's still possible this afternoon we could see some of that activity. And then Grand Island and Hastings have been on the outer edge of this periphery right here, where there's a slight risk to just a moderate chance of, a marginal risk of severe thunderstorms this afternoon. But a lot of this activity, again, is working its way from south central Nebraska and north central Kansas. There you see the tornado warning right here again, northeastern Franklin, northwestern Webster, southwestern Adams County. That's way out of our listening area. But look at this right here on your screen. You see the movement of the activity moving northeast at 60 miles per hour. This is a very fast moving storm system. And that's something that we want to tell you once again, that this is not the chance for you to go out and get all your lawn furniture picked up and pulled into the garage or the shed before the storm hits. I mean, you should have done that maybe earlier this morning, or in fact, maybe yesterday when you had a chance, because now we've got very strong winds that are gusting here in the Lincoln area. We've seen wind gusts in excess of 50 miles per hour on a couple of occasions. So again, a time for you not to be outside. It's not a good idea to be driving either, unless you have to make some necessary travel plans. Otherwise, stay put where you're at least for the time being. Now, the general wind threat that we're looking at in terms of wind gusts, not severe weather-related wind gusts, we're looking at anywhere between 2 o'clock to 9 o'clock tonight, where we can see some long, drawn-out wind gusts. And that's going to be the other primary concern once these thunderstorms move through the area. Behind the thunderstorms is drier air. There's snow to the north over portions of northern Nebraska, South Dakota, into the North Dakota as well. And on the bottom end, we're on the severe weather side of things, so we're in the line of fire there. But after all that's moved through, we're going to see a lot of gusty winds in excess of 50, maybe at times to 60 to 70 miles per hour. And with those thunderstorms that move through, we could see occasional gusts up to 80 or 85 or greater. So bear that in mind here as we go through the afternoon. But On top of things here in Lincoln and Lancaster County, there are no warnings other than the red flag warning and the high wind warning, but severe weather warnings, none at the moment. There is a tornado watch in effect for our area until 8 o'clock tonight. Best thing you can do is keep it tuned to KFOR FM 103.3, 1240 AM. Stream us online at KFORnow.com. Follow us on Facebook and Twitter. And to get all the latest information on weather, in terms of weather warnings and other watches that may come up here the rest of the afternoon and into the evening. From the KFOR Newsroom, I'm Jeff Motes.